Assalamualaikum. Welcome back to Easy Cook with Mila.
I thank all my subscribers and viewers wholeheartedly for supporting me all these days. If you are new to my channel, do subscribe and hit the bell icon so that you will get the notifications of my new uploads. Today I am going to show you a tempting recipe, Peshawari style chicken karahi, which is also known as chicken kadai. It's a very simple and easy recipe with simple ingredients. Come, let's get started. Bismillah. For this recipe, I have taken 1 kg of boneless chicken. You can use chicken with bones as well. 3 medium-sized onions sliced. 4 medium-sized tomatoes finely chopped. 1 handful of coriander leaves finely chopped. 5 to 6 green chilies. 1/2 lemon. 1 teaspoon of red chili powder. 1 teaspoon of garam masala. 1/2 a teaspoon of black pepper powder, 1 tablespoon of ginger garlic paste, oil 1/2 cup, some salt to taste. I have taken a pan. Once the pan is hot, I'm adding in oil, 1/2 cup of oil. To this I'm going to add in the chicken. I have not added any salt or anything, just the chicken. We are going to fry this. We are not going to deep fry this, we are just going to sear the chicken. You can do this process in the kadai also. Since I have more chicken, so I am going to do in 2 batches. So first go doing for the first batch. First we need to toss the chicken. It's done. We'll remove it. Goes in the second batch. We'll repeat the same process for this chicken as well. Keep it in the medium flame and fry. A second batch is also done. Let's continue with the next process. For this I have taken a kadai. If you have an iron kadai, it's very apt to make this dish. Since I don't have, I'm using a non-stick kadai. So we can use the same oil which we used in frying the chicken. Transfer the oil to the wok. So the oil is already hot. We'll add in some more oil. So together it's 120 ml. I'm adding in 1 tablespoon of ginger garlic paste. 1 heap tablespoon of ginger garlic paste. Fry this till it turns aromatic. To this we are going to add in the onions, 3 medium sized onions sliced. Saute this till it gets golden. Break it with the spatula. Break the onions. Saute this for 2 minutes. To speed up this process, I'm going to add in some salt. Saute for some time. Our onion is nice and golden. We are adding in chilies and 1/2 coriander leaves. 1/2 we'll keep it for the garnishing. Mix it well. Now to this I'm adding in 1/2 teaspoon of black pepper powder. Mix it further. 1 teaspoon of Kashmiri red chili powder. Use Kashmiri red chili powder, so it will give a nice color to the recipe. Saute this. Saute this really good. Now to this we are going to add in the tomatoes. It has to be finely chopped. Saute this nicely. I am just going to cover this and leave it for 5 minutes. So 5 minutes is done. You can see the tomato is nicely softened. To this we'll add in the chicken. Mix it. Mix it really well. If you are doing it in kadai, it's really good. If you have, just try it. Here I am doing it a little dry version of this recipe. If you want little gravy consistency, you can add 2 tablespoons of curd, and you can adjust the lemon according to it. So our chicken is nicely done. You can see the oil is also nicely separated. At this stage, we'll add in 1 teaspoon of garam masala. Give it a mix. Now we'll add in few drops of lemon. Mix it well. Finally, we'll garnish with some coriander leaves and close the flame. So that's it. Our Peshawari chicken karahi is ready to be served. Serve this chicken with a hot tandoori roti or hot paratha. It's really amazing. Try this in your kitchen. Leave your comments in the comment box. Meet you soon with another interesting recipe. Masalama. If you like this video, please subscribe, like, share, and don't forget to click the bell icon.